strings were revolutionized by the invention of the electric guitar and the electric bass. And right now, you're going to hear the result of those inventions as we plug in a really electrifying group called the Blues Magoo. Fellas, that was a marvelous number. Tomorrow, everybody will be humming it. Now, tell me, fellas, where did you get those outfits?
They're Liberace's old pajamas.
Hey, you're good, you know? I can believe that. But really, kids, I enjoy your music so much, and I think it's wonderful the fun that you get out of it. Now, the other day, a friend of mine, a songwriter, was here watching our rehearsal, you see, and I had an argument with him regarding the new styles in music, such as you play, you see, and I tried to explain it to him because I think I know, you see, and he thought I was crazy, he thought I was wrong. Well, I know he's watching tonight, so will you please explain to me what your music represents? I want to know whether I was right or wrong.
Gladly. Actually, Mr. Benny, what we're trying to do is create the electrical sounds of the universe using the newly attained music of inner space to give you the recreation. See what I mean? Our recreation music is absorbed by all the senses, constantly reshaping the environment in which it is performed. See? With the addition of our visual impact, we attempt to weld the music and the performers and the audience into one being. See, this is the true expression of our endeavor.
Then I was right. Thank you very much.
Sometimes I think about old folks back home. That 12-mile road that I used to roam. Sometimes I think about that girl named Willie Jean, wondering if she made it down.
For yourself and nobody else.
to my Daisy. Want you as a lover, you know. Good to me as my friend someday, baby.
My woman for so long, and I've been a man. Well, I'm only mad to break this bed. I know I'm gonna be full out of trouble, I can tell. Cause they didn't move on. More than a doctor, ease this pain. I know I better make up my mind to split, man, or I go insane. Cause I'm getting addicted to your brand of love. I'm getting so weak, I better hurry up.
Got it.
studies in between my fears. A being shipped to Saigon or some town right here. It's hard to read a book with a gun in my hand. I wanna get married, but I can't make my plan. So I'm wrong and you are right. You see no reason to have pride. So I'm wrong and you are right. So I still can't sleep at night. hoping he'll want me and show me a way. Sometimes I think about old folks back home. That 12-mile road that I used to roam. Sometimes I think about that girl named Willie Jean, wondering if she made it down to New Orleans. Whenever I think about the folks back there, you know, I wonder if they still have that old county fair. Sometimes I think about that girl named Willie Jean, wondering if she made it down.
Strings were revolutionized by the invention of the electric guitar and the electric bass. And right now, you're going to hear the result of those inventions as we plug in a really electrifying group called the Blues Magoo.
Tobacco Road.
You know, fellas, that was a marvelous number. Tomorrow, everybody will be humming it. Now, tell me, fellas, where did you get those outfits?
They're Liberace's old pajamas.
Hey, you're good, you know? I can believe that. But really, kids, I enjoy your music so much, and I think it's wonderful the fun that you get out of it. Now, the other day, a friend of mine, a songwriter, was here watching our rehearsal, you see? And I had an argument with him regarding the new styles in music, such as you play, you see? And I tried to explain it to him because I think I know, you see? And he thought I was crazy. He thought I was wrong. Well, I know he's watching tonight, so will you please explain to me what your music represents? I want to know whether I was right or wrong.
Actually, Mr. Benny, what we're trying to do is create the electrical sounds of the universe using the newly attained music of inner space to give you the recreation. See what I mean? Our recreation music is absorbed by all the senses, constantly reshaping the environment in which it is performed. With the addition of our visual impact, we attempt to weld the music and the performers and the audience into one being. This is the true expression of our endeavor.
Then I was right. Thank you.